Hi everyone, Senator Chase here. I want to call your attention to House Bill 961. This is a bill that's sponsored by Delegate Mark Levine, who actually co-founded the Transparency Caucus with me, regarding assault firearms. And what this bill does basically is says this, that effective January 1, 2021, that you will have to turn in your assault weapon. This is egregious. Again, it's House Bill 961. So make sure you give Delegate Mark Levine's office a phone call today.